Death comes, not in a sudden felling of the trees of life, that monumental crash in the wooded realm of existence, or in an avalanche of silent demise, crashing into white space of a precipice that follows a climb. Death never leaves our new life. It breathes silently on your skin, like a misty voice, cold and condensed. Dew dropping its pain along the way, watching as your petals of life fall, a new one each day.